Yodsanklai IWE Fairtex. A name synonymous with Muay Thai excellence for over a decade. His world titles come from the prestigious Lumpini Stadium, the WMC, the WBC, and Lion Fight. He remains the most decorated striker in the sport. At 14, Yodsanklai earned his first elite world title.
ตอนที่ต่อยลุมพินีครั้งแรกครับที่ต่อยลุมพินีชิงแชมป์ครั้งแรกที่เราก็ผมก็ได้แชมป์ครับตอนนั้นรู้สึกดีใจมากครับที่ได้ตัวเองได้เป็นแชมป์เวทีมาตรฐานของลุมพินีครับก็ตอนเด็กที่ผมคิดว่าอยากจะได้แชมป์อยากจะเก่งเหมือนรุ่นพี่ที่เก่งที่ดังมาครับ
The owners of Fairtex Muay Thai Gym became interested in the young Muay Thai phenom and his momentous victory at Lumpini Stadium. The gym recognized Yodsanklai's talent and immense potential. They asked the teenager to join their prominent training camp. The trainers at Fairtex honed his skills and took his Muay Thai to the next level. At his new gym, Yodsanklai developed pinpoint accurate hands and a tremendously powerful left kick. This thunderous kick became Yodsanklai's signature strike.
This man's roundhouse kicks may be among the most ferocious, the most powerful weapons in all of combat sports. And his cross is simply devastating.
Yodsanklai remains the most revered and feared kicker of all time. Everyone knows about his left body kick. Combine that kick with powerful and precise hands, Yodsanklai became unstoppable.
His ability to figure out and solve his opponent's game plan within minutes, it's unbelievable.
Yodsanklai never relents. He never gives you any breathing room, never gives you a second to recompose, or a millisecond or a millimeter to even move.
The journey from the rural landscape of Isan to the top of the Muay Thai mountain took many twists and turns. The collection of belts that Yodsanklai displays confirms the glorious achievements of his journey. A three-time Lumpini Stadium World Champion, a two-time Lion Fight World Champion, a two-time WMC Muay Thai World Champion, and a WBC Muay Thai World Champion.
Yodsanklai has been able to achieve legendary status in Muay Thai, but he's also been able to do that in kickboxing, an entirely different sport. Yodsanklai has been able to adapt his game from a finesse technical style in his early days of Muay Thai to a power-based knockout style in his kickboxing days. So he's just an incredible athlete and literally one of the greatest strikers on the planet, if not in history.
This year, Yodsanklai started a new chapter in his illustrious striking career with one championship. The Thai legend exhibited his highly praised form against Chris Ngimbi in his one Super Series debut. With over 250 bouts and 7 years without a loss, Yodsanklai hungers to compete with the best out there.
ผมยังร่างกายผมก็ยังใช้ได้อยู่ครับยังโอเคยังดีอยู่ครับแล้วก็ผมก็ยังอยากจะต่อยให้แฟนคลับได้ดูได้ชมเรื่อยๆครับจนกว่าร่างกายผมจะไม่ไหวจริงๆครับแล้วก็ผมก็ยังผมก็อยากจะได้เข็มขัดของวันแชมเปี้ยนชิพมาครองอีกเส้นหนึ่งครับ
The Thai superstar showcases talent on the global stage and won Destiny of Champions in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. On the 7th of December, Yodsanklai IWE Fairtex headlines the night. He faces Muay Thai world champion Regis from Australia in a highly anticipated Muay Thai contest.